to be macho.
I guess.
We are the tower of power, so sweet and sour. Funky like a couple of monkeys, oh yeah.
And he's not giving up.
Wow. He's just ramming that shoulder of Dusty Dillinger into the post on the outside. Mike Rollins fell. It's the third time he's done it now.
I don't know if you can see it over here in the corner of the ring. Dustin Dillinger just knelt down.
Dusty brought Justin in here, and I think if Justin, if it gets to that, and he's throwing the towel in. Justin just threw in the towel for Dusty Dillinger, and he just thinks, you know, Dusty can't take it anymore. That's all.
Good luck playing that one to Dusty. Oh, and Rollins not breaking the hold.
I think the page is coming in. And here comes Ashley Six out of nowhere. They're coming from all corners, Madrox.
Yeah, like I said, where there's a thumb, there's the rest. IHOP now going right back to Dusty's arm.
Here comes the postmaster with a chair. That's it. That's it. You guys better get out of the ring, because when the postmaster comes, oh. Oh, and Ethan Page just taking one last cheap shot.
Wow.
Get your ass here in one song. This shit ain't a part of the damn show. Better get your ass out of here before I meet your ass in heaven, like you big ass fucking. Where I stand, I'm going to be sitting in the back of my own damn business, because I let the boys that bust their ass for the last 8 years do their job. You boys cross the line. This man right here, Dustin Dillinger, is legit.
Fighter.
His shoulder is completely blown out. And he may need surgery, we don't know. And that's 100% the truth. That is not part of this damn show. But the truth of the matter is, for 8 damn years, I busted my ass to give these fans 110%. And if you want to keep playing, your ass is fired, Mr. Dillinger. I love you like a brother.
It's getting nuts, I'm out.
But
Jeremy Madrox leaving the camp.
You called me and told me your shoulder was legit messed up. I told you never to ring. And you did. And the reason why you did, Dustin Dillinger, is because you give a shit about these fans.
Oh, what is this? A cheap shot. Yeah, it's like I said before. It's strength in numbers. Strength in numbers. Never mess with a guy who's got a crew, you know what I mean?
We've got to get somebody out here. This is ridiculous.
That's the risk you take, you know what I mean?
And I mean, the International House of Pain just laid it into a pot of star now. We need to get somebody out
he's
here.
He's in. He's in over.
Here they come. Brian Beach, he's in charge. The high def supernovas.
What is this?
The entire locker room clearing out here.
I told this guy where I was from. He said, oh, Canada.
What is this, kindergarten? No, this is war, okay? This is war wrestling, and this is IHOP. We can do what we want, when we want, for one simple reason.
We come here to take over, run things the way we want, call the shots.
It pissed everybody off. There's something wrong with grabbing little kids and putting them in harm's way.
We don't drive 6 hours to put our talent in that squared circle for everyone to hate us. Dusty don't need to be here. He's out.
I nearly killed him! Ah!
We almost did the same thing to Apollo Star's child.
Ah!
That was a good idea. You know why? I'll tell you why. Because it pissed him off.
You think that's the ghetto kid? Wait till you mess with us. We'll bring it to the streets. We'll do whatever the hell you want.
Ah!
Best part is, it's only just begun.
The funniest actors, the fun of the joke with an abundance of laughter. The red and white flag, keep it high.
Kane Nasai, you got away with one tonight. I swear you tapped before that bell, but they say you didn't. But it don't matter. You was locked in the gas chamber and you was tapping out. June 24th, no time limit. I got your ass. And you will be locked in that gas chamber, and I will be war wrestling champion. Boy, have I ever broken a promise to you? Never in my life. I promise you, the next time I'm in that ring for the war wrestling championship, I will be the war wrestling champion. And IHOP, whatever the hell you call yourselves, I don't know. If you know how things are in America, But in America, you do not put your hands on a man's son. And you damn sure don't put your hands on my son. Each and every one of you bastards will pay with blood and pain for putting your hands on my boy. You motherfuckers have started a war.